it's a very special occasion today because today, for the first time, we have amongst us 370 of the Gibraltar BSN family joining us, which is a record history. Embark into the new year, it's time to look forward. It's time to look forward into the future. And the future for us has to be about growth, has to be about development of how we build our company in terms of new products, new processes, new capabilities, new channels to attract new customers, right? And for that, I must say, I was very, very happy together with the management team. For the last couple of days, we have spent time at our offsite to really chart our course for the future, to focus on our future strategy and what will make us a strong and credible competitor in this market.
Hasn't been easy. I know there have been many times when you've been here late in the evening on weekends to meet a key deliverable. My commitment, Rangam's commitment, and the entire leadership team's commitment is that will not continue. We're going to still have some challenges this year, but every month is going to get better and better and better. And I am so impressed by all of you and so optimistic about where the company is going.
For the Star of Excellence Award, for the high level of commitment and contributions throughout the year 2016. The award goes to Abida Asmai! Congratulations! The award for the Star